23 hours until the race, 5 hours till the flight, and half an hour until my final like architecture interview thesis thing. But we're running okay for time at the moment.
When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life.
Just finished the interview over at my dad's. Gotta do some spray painting, still waiting for Josh. He's pretty late, but I think we still got a little bit of time before we're gonna be missing the flight late.
Life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn.
Just a quick one. The whole reason we're going out there is that this guy called Michael, who's an adaptive athlete, who does these OCR races all the time on one leg on crutches like I do, he invited me and Josh out to do this 14 kilometer race with him and his team of Dutch adaptives. Like, one of them is in a wheelchair, two of them on crutches, two of them have prosthetic legs. And I was like, do you know what? It's on the last day of my university, but I'm not missing this opportunity to go to Holland and race with this team of incredible guys. And to see how they do it, like to race on a team of 10 adaptive athletes, like it's fun when I do it on my own with Josh, but I was like, this is something I'm not missing out on. That's it, back to the episode now. The lighting here is amazing. Well, we're rolling. We're in Eindhoven Airport. We have 13 hours? 12, 13, 14, 15 hours till the race, 24 hours until our flight back to London. Start the clock. Do I just feel like I need a clock? Start the clock. Do you want to start the clock with me?
You say it.
Start the clock. So we have to get a rental car to get to the hotel because it takes like 2 hours by train. We got the perfect car. Taking us an hour to get going. We're on our way, we found where it is, and I think we're pretty much good. We should get some food and some toothpaste. We may be lost. Give it a go. Yeah, Hotel de Nardeloo. Captain's vlog. It is 10:45 local time. 12 hours until the race. 12 hours until the race?
I don't know.
And 21 hours until our flight home. Made it to the hotel. They don't have any food for us, and we need to eat because it's a 14K race we're doing. 14K race. But we're doing a 14K obstacle race called Breakout Race. And it's 14 kilometers. We'll keep you updated hour by hour. We need to get some food.